This is part of the process of creating partials. So right now I'm boiling out the mold so you can melt the wax. So the wax leaves a matrix with the teeth in, so this way you can apply the acrylic in it.